Huddupah served his time into the last minute of the third period. Toronto's ahead 2-0, and now Anderson leaves the net for the bench and the extra attack. Phillips up the middle. Zach Smith turned back. John Michael Lyle flips the puck down the ice and right in the middle of the empty net. 3-0 Toronto.
Well, the Senators had their chances. They took advantage of the power play attack down low at the net. But it's Scrivens again who was able to make the save. Good traffic in front of the goaltender. Little give and go with a shot. And you can see for a second, Scrivens didn't know where it was. And DaCosta getting lots of pressure down low, couldn't make it. Then Alfredson on his offside, little quick shot off the bar. And at the other end, the chance for McClement in all alone, and Anderson gave his team one last chance until the empty net goal, the lob by John Michael Lyles.
Under 30 seconds, and you know what's at stake now. The result not in doubt, with the Leafs ahead 3-0. Holzer, Mark MacArthur, Nazem Kadri with Colton Orr. Down to the last 5 seconds, and the Leafs have the Senators where they want them. And that's it. Toronto wins 3-0, and Ben Scrivens has his first National Hockey League shutout, and it was a beauty. 34 shots. And the kid in relief of James Reimer did a great job. 3-0 here. Let's go to Montreal and Bob Cole and Gary Galli.
Shutout win. Shutout win for Toronto over Ottawa. New people have watched that game. Welcome to this one.